I've been easing myself back into it. I think firstly, I would like to send out a big thank you to everyone that has been sending us message of condolences during this tough time. I think also to be back in the team and the way they've played. I mean, I was here at the last game to watch how they clinched the series. I think I've been very proud of the way they carried themselves. And you can see that it's a team that is growing. And now the preparation for the T20s, and I've been part of a camp, but it's been good to be back again.
We generally love to play T20 cricket because we're quite free and, you know, we can express ourselves. So I'm just excited to see how some of my players are going, and especially building up to the World Cup, you know, just confidence going into every series leading up to the World Cup.
And obviously we have a little bit of advantages, obviously winning the last five games and then coming into the T20s. We're really excited to get going. The girls look really eager and hoping to win 3-0.
It depends on what I do. If I get out of the chance and take the chance, I'll probably get a contract and score runs and take wickets for my country. It will be an honour. I went to the academy last year, didn't play the try series now because of the work that I have. But it's a huge difference from playing provincial and then going to an academy and then to a national side. It's a huge difference, so I must up my game. If I get the chance, scoring runs, I'll take every opportunity and take wickets if I get the ball as well. Just do everything for my team and my teammates.
Yeah, no, definitely. Obviously, 5-0 series win was really good for us. It hasn't happened before, so I was really excited with that. And obviously, it's boosted a lot of confidence. We love playing T20 cricket, so obviously, the transition is really going well so far. We had two training sessions, so it's been good so far. Really excited for the T20s.
I think we can be out of the box a bit more. I'm a quite attacking cricketer myself, and hopefully, you know, the players can adopt that. We do have a lot of attacking players in our side, so hopefully, you know, that natural flair can come out and just express himself on the field. It's a great opportunity to get some confidence going into a big year like this year.
There's no disadvantage for us. It's home ground. I mean, they've played in Kimberley before. It's just us to make sure that we focus on what we need to do as a team, because at the end of the day, each and every T20 game we play now is to build towards the World Cup, and we can see how we can improve where we need to improve, and we take it from there. I think the preparation has been brilliant. I think it's a position we know what to expect, so it will help also with our preparation going forward.